And while we're on the topic of never giving up, a great update tonight on Andrew Allen. The 18-year-old is out of the hospital. He's now in a rehab center, and that's a huge step in the right direction. There was a time when his family wasn't sure he would make it. He was hit by two cars earlier this month, just weeks after his brother, Brody, died of brain cancer. The Allens say Andrew is awake, he's breathing on his own now, and he's following some basic commands. Of course, we wish him and his family all the very best.